Okay, dekat UK, I apply singing and sign sebab bukan special needs. Dia tak ada sekolah special needs. Kakak Malaysia ni special needs jom dengan rakan-rakan special needs kan. So kita singing and sign. So dalam Tafsir Mini, bila QST, Quran Story Time, I do lots of signing. So dia boleh attract lah budak tu punya attention sebenarnya. Okay, so saya nak ajarlah satu and we sing. Okay, ada hadis Rasulullah SAW. Khairukum. Okay, boleh ikut saya?
Boleh, okay. Boleh.
Okay, imagine your children. Okay, so let's repeat after me. Khairukum.
Khairukum.
Man ta'allama al-Quran.
Man ta'allama al-Quran.
Okay, let's repeat from the beginning. Khairukum.
Khairukum.
Man
ta'allama al-Quran.
Al-Quran. Okay, wa'allamahu. So if you, kita baca macam tu je, jadi macam agak-agak terattract. Saya rasa Ustaz Dayak seorang je yang terattract dengan apa yang saya kan. Okay, so, okay ready? Hi, show me your finger, thumbs up.
Okay.
So it'll be of Arabic lah. Okay, so Rasulullah SAW said, khairukum, the best among you. So you move your thumbs up and khairukum man, khairukum man. Okay, so who is the best person Rasulullah SAW said is the one who ta'allamal Quran.
Ta'allamal Quran.
Okay. Khairukum man ta'allama al-Quran. Okay, and then
ta'allama al-Quran. Okay.
We learn Quran, the best, or as I said, the best among you is the one who learn Quran. We are learning Quran, and what we have to do next? Wa'allamahu.
Wa'allamahu. Bagilah.
Yeah. You have to teach others. So you're going to be the best person in the whole universe. Inshallah.